Este año,
this year,
hay una prosperidad
there's a prosperity
dentro de tu vida.
Yeah.
Y Dios la va a sacar fuera.
That God is going to bring out.
Amen. Hallelujah. Yes, yes, yes.
Solo tiene que oír.
You only have to hear
la voz de Dios.
The voice of God.
Vive Dios.
Gloria a Dios.
Hoy.
Today.
Siento una unción.
I feel an anointing.
Óyeme bien.
I want you to listen well.
Y esta palabra.
That this word.
Es directa.
Is directly.
Del rey.
From the kingdom.
Voy a poner mi boquero aquí al lado.
I'm going to put my right out here on the side.
Para poderte ministrar una palabra.
So that I can minister a word to you.
Voy a leer algo en Nehemiah.
I'm going to read something in Nehemiah.
Muchos de ustedes conocen la historia.
Many of you know the story.
Muchos de ustedes la dominan.
Many of you have dominion of it.
Pero hoy,
but today,
te garantizo,
I guarantee,
que vas a ver algo,
that you're going to see something
que no había visto,
that you had not seen.
Amen.
Go ahead and touch somebody and say,
lo que viene,
what is coming?
Viene, lo que viene.
Lo que me gusta de Dios.
You know what I like about God?
Que tú no vas.
That you don't go.
Las cosas
vienen.
Things.
Déjame ver si te lo puedo decir otra vez.
Let me see if I can say it again.
Y tú la agarras.
And let's see if you can catch it in your hands.
Tú no vas.
You don't go.
Él viene.
Ellas vienen.
They come.
Buscar mi reino.
Seek my kingdom.
Su justicia.
Its righteousness.
Primeramente.
First.
Y todas.
And all.
Las otras cosas.
All the other things.
O como dice la palabra.
Or how the word says.
Y todas estas cosas.
And all these things.
Serán.
Will be.
Añadidas.
Added.
Mira al rey.
Look at the king.
Y él te va a mirar.
And he's going to look at you.
Sabe,
you know,
que yo dejé de orar,
that I stopped praying,
para alejar los enemigos,
to make able, be able to make my enemies flee or be far from me.
Si yo los alejo,
because if I put them far,
Jehová no pelea por mí.
The Lord is not fighting for me.
Mm-hmm. Y vosotros,
and you just be calm.
Porque yo,
because I will fight.
Vosotros.
Yo no sé cuándo ustedes.
I don't know how many of you.
I don't know. Si eres tú o yo.
I don't know. Say, I don't know if you or me, but something is being felt.
Entonces, si tú cuando estás en la escuela.
And you would become friend of the one that was ruling
the
moment. The one that was ruling. The one that had the group. When somebody would look at you. And that one would come out and say, if you touch him, or if you do something to him, you're going to have to see me.
Mm-hmm.
And you're over here like, come on, throw now to see how they're going to beat you up.
¿Sabe que eso mismo?
You know that same thing.
A Dios le gusta que tú tengas enemigos.
God likes for you to have enemies.
Porque cuando ellos salen, él le hace.
Because when they come out against you, he does.
Él no anda solo.
He's not by himself. She's not walking by herself.
Esto es preparando a las mujeres para mañana.
This is preparing the women for tomorrow. Because what these people are going to bring tomorrow,
me gustaría ser mujer mañana.
I would like to be a woman tomorrow.
Sí, porque a brincar.
Yes, because I want to jump.
Y agarrar esa palabra.
And I want to grab that word for
me. Y decir, esa soy yo.
And say, that's me.
Busca Nehemías.
I want you to look for Nehemiah.
Capítulo 6.
Chapter 6.
Nehemías capítulo 6.
Nehemiah chapter 6.
Verso 1.
Verse 1.
Dios está por hacer.
God is about to do
algo,
something
poderoso,
powerful.
Sí, amén. Gracias, Jesús.
Seis del libro de Nehemías.
Chapter 6 of the book of Nehemiah.
Verso 1.
Verse 1.
En adelante.
On forward.
Cuando oyeron Sanbalat y Tobías y Gesem el árabe y los demás de nuestros enemigos que yo había edificado el muro y que no quedaba en él cortina, aunque hasta aquel tiempo no, todavía no se habían puesto las hojas de cuerpo, no se habían puesto las puertas, Sanbalat y Gesem enviaron a decirme: ven y reunámonos en alguna de las aldeas en el campo de On. Mas ellos habían pensado hacerme mal.
When word came to Sanballat, to Tobiah and Geshem, the Arab, of the rest of the armies, that I had rebuilt the wall and not a gap was left in it, though up to that time I had not set the doors in the gates, Sanballat and Gesem sent me this message: come, let us meet together in one of the villages on the plain of Ono.
Y les envié mensajeros diciendo: yo hago una gran obra y no puedo ir. ¿Por qué cesaría la? Porque cesaría la obra, dejándola yo para ir a vosotros. Y aún me enviaron a mí con el mismo asunto hasta cuatro veces, y yo le respondí de la misma manera. Entonces Sanbalat envió a mí su criado para decir lo mismo por quinta vez, con una carta abierta en su mano, en la cual estaba escrito: se ha oído entre las naciones y Gazmún lo dice, que tú y los judíos pensáis rebelaros y por eso edificas tú el muro con la mira, según estas palabras, de ser tú su rey, y que has puesto profetas que proclamen acerca de ti en Jerusalén, diciendo: hay rey en Judá, y ahora serán oídas del rey las tales palabras. Ven, por tanto, y consultemos juntos.
But they were scheming to harm me, so I sent messengers to them with this reply: I am carrying on a great project and cannot go down. Why should the work stop while I leave it and go down to you? Four times they sent me the same message, and each time I gave them the same answer. Then the fifth time, Sanballat sent his aide to me with the same message, and in his hand was an unsealed letter in which was written: it is reported among the nations, and Gesem says that it is true that you and the Jews are plotting to revolt, and therefore you are rebuilding the wall. Moreover, according to these reports, you are about to become their king, and have even appointed prophets to make this proclamation about you in Jerusalem: there is a king in Judah. Now this report will get back to the king, so come, let us confer together.
Gracias, Señor, por tu palabra.
Thank you, Lord, for your word.
Gracias, Señor, porque sé que nos vas a seguir usando con poder y autoridad.
Thank you, Lord, because I know that you're going to continue to use us with power and authority.
Para bendecir tu pueblo.
To bless your people.
Amen.
Amen.
Escúchame bien.
I want you to listen well.
Hoy yo quiero abrirte los ojos.
Today I want to open your eyes.
Y el entendimiento.
And your understanding.
De tu espíritu.
Of your spirit.
Del tuyo.
Of yours.
No del Espíritu de Dios.
Not of the Spirit of God.
El Espíritu de Dios.
The Spirit of God.
Como lo entiende.
It understands it all.
Tuyo.
You and I.
La bendición.
The blessing.
Está en nosotros.
Is in us.
Las cosas no producen de afuera hacia adentro.
Things don't produce from the outside in.
Producen de adentro.
They produce from the inside.
Hacia afuera.
Towards the outside.
Por eso las ofertas de afuera.
That's why the offers from the outside.
No son las que Dios tiene.
Are not the ones that God has.
La oferta.
The offer.
Tu bendición.
Your blessing.
Está dentro.
Is inside.
Tú la ves.
You see it.
Nadie puede ver,
no one can see
lo que tú ves.
What you see.
Tú me dices lo
you
que tú
tell
ves.
Me what you see.
Pero yo no veo,
but I don't see
lo que tú ves.
What you see.
Por eso Dios dijo,
that's what God said.
Tu camino,
your pathways,
los tuyos,
your pathways,
parecen,
they seem,
correcto,
buenos.
They seem that they're good,
pero no lo son.
But they are not.
Oye bien,
I want you to listen well.
Yo quiero que tú entiendas.
I want you to understand.
No pelees con los enemigos.
Don't fight with your enemies.
No pierdas tiempo.
Look at somebody and say, don't waste your time.
Pelear con tu enemigo.
To fight against your enemy.
Es quitarle el trabajo a Dios.
Is to take away God's job.
¿Me está entendiendo?
Are you understanding me?
No, no, no.
It's not that you're going to allow yourself to be taken as a fool.
No, no.
No.
Pero tú no peleas.
But you don't fight.
Con tus enemigos.
With your